In the last video, I wasn't satisfied that I was getting a true picture of the actual size of the U-turn, so I laid it out a little differently this time. The row of cones towards the bottom of the picture is 17 feet from the opposite baseline, and the ones closer to the baseline are 16 feet from the opposite baseline. And this is just for my records. The inside of the cone toward the baseline is at 17 feet and 16 feet.